Woke amehlo sekalindele isigaba sesithathu nekungesokugcina sombiko. Mengameli uza kuphendula nasele awufumene waphelela umbiko. Phakathi kokumumethwa mbiko kunendinyana ekhombela emphathimandla zobulungiswa ukuthi kuthathelwe amagadango okhe waba ngungqongqotjhe wezamabhizinisi wombuso walokhuya uLynn Brown, osolwa ngokuba nesandla ekrerweni kwamaqhinga wamahlelo okugolwa kombuso. Ngokusebenzisana nosihlalo walokhuya webhodi yakwaDanel, uDaniel Mancha.
When you read the report about Daniel and Lynn Brown, you see that, I mean, Lynn Brown was getting phone calls from the Buddhas even as some of the boards were being changed. There would be a number of phone calls, cell phone calls, that were going to her.
Gilo mbigo kunamahlangothi amabili, le Daniel nele Transnet. Ikampani ye Transnet, uthi kufanele kuphenywe uBrian Mlife, uMalusi Gigaba, uSiyabonga Gama, kunye nabanye abasolwa ngobukhohlakali nangokubolekisa imali ngokungemthetho. Nakusenjalo, ijaji elikhulu uRaymond Zondo uthembise umengameli ukuthi ngaphambi kokuphela kwakamhlolanja uzobe sewufike uphelele umbiko.